Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. Hey! We have returned to the Darwin Village community. This time with the new girl in town. And I wanted to check out our little friend that we saw gloriously broke out of the containment. Sup? Hello, yo. Hi, guys. I wonder if there would have been a way to sneak past the crowd outside and infiltrate without harming any of them. It would have been glorious. Oh, it's in the other way. Okay, let's go for a vent then. Safe is open. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, the Night Terror. I'm developing a hypothesis here. Okay, so point one, judging by the health points, things are very, very suspicious. Also considering that this guy is inside a containment unit with three turrets pointed at them. So this is highly suspicious. And they're asking for candy. Here's the thing. I started suspecting, like, what if we're dealing with some sort of don't feed after midnight thing. I mean, this is a Furby, but Furbies look a lot like the Mogwai. And this one's asking for candy. However, disregarding all that, I have brought with me some curious items. I don't want to feed them the dice, but will this work as candy? Okay, then I will reload because I want that back. So right now we are best friends.
Best friend! How plenty?
Oh. So it appears that we don't have stuff that could qualify as getting. Guys. The thing with the containment units is that you can't speak through them very well. So I also have this. But somehow, I think this is even less likely. None of these worked? Oh, wait. Let's try. Okay, I will leave that be. Best friends! I was hoping that maybe she has something to say. Pink flavors? Nope. Nope. Oh. And it didn't turn into some sort of thing. Huh. So. There you go. Want some more? Best friends! Okay, I think this is all we got. I said those looked delicious, didn't I? Yo! No. Sorry. Aww. This is awesome. So anyway, I was hoping that when we revisit Darwin... Oh! Wait, he's coming with us now? Oh dear. Wait, does it like other healer bits? We have tails. I think this is not candy.
Yummy, yummy candy.
Oh! Awesome. Do we have any more? Oh no, the last batch didn't last too long. But now we have found something they like! We're coming along! So like, can we keep you? Like, always? Wow. I think we have a little bit of a similar situation as we had with Provost in that he only followed us within this one map. And also when we came here with her in tow, I was hoping that she would maybe share some insights, but that doesn't seem to be the case. Is he holding a doll, or is it also meaty bits? I don't know. Let's see what the other locals have to say. Maybe they have a problem. Okay. The Night Terror. Let's ask again. Oh, and also, let's do a healing round, because I wanted to check if maybe Darwin has medical specialists, but that doesn't seem to be the case, so... Whoop.
I'll have a peanut olive glue.
Oh my. I'm gonna make a manual save here just in case. And now, whether we can keep him or not, my plan is to go south. Candy? Okay, Candy's with us. Wait, what? No, 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 no. I just want it to rotate. Out there, there will be a lot of candy. One way to check. Did we bring candy? Let's pop into the shrine map and see. Or we could just pop into a combat. Yes, we have candy! Somehow, I suspect that candy can be deadly. I'm pretty sure Candy doesn't follow any tactics. I don't know is whether Candy can be healed or not. Wait, with so many health points, maybe Candy can help us defeat those robots. Or the prison thingy. So many possibilities. Isn't it? Okay, let's get rid of the lobber. First order of business. Save your points. Everybody ambush. Candy. You know what? Since the dog is moving in, we can move back now. Ralphie, move back as well. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. And you save your points. Bam, bam, bam. Ow. Actually, you save your points too. Candy, I mean, dog. There you go. In turn. Ambush. Ambush. Save points. Ambush. You get in the line and then turn. Ambush. Ambush. Coming? Oh, I think they ain't coming. Let's see now. Who's the closest? Okay, you in turn. I know I'm setting everybody ambush, 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 but I want to send Balfour to peek around the corner because he's the closest. Actually, ambush as well. Oh dear. Oh, this one is ambushing. In that case, oh shit. Ambush them back. Yeah, I was hoping that if the dog was on the move, then everybody else was too, but I was wrong. Whose turn is it? Okay, Ralphie will ambush. You take a position here. You, I want you to save up 1 point. Okay, if you step out here. Can you hit them? No. In that case, I will send you all the way back here. And then turn. I will send you here. And then turn. Aha! We're on the move, huh? Sure, gunner, gunner. Ow. Ambush, ambush. You get back there. Turn is it? Stay close to the others because leadership. Oh! I need to keep remembering that just because they can't, just because I can't see them, they can't. It doesn't mean that they can't see me. And turn. Just shoot them. And turn. Haha! Oh fuck! I thought the ambush would execute. Nice. Basher. Let's see, I want you in the cover. Yeah, let's bring you farther away, actually. For now. Counterintuitive as it might seem. Who did they shoot? Oops. Just shoot that one. Bam. Let's get up close and personal. Funk. You too. I'm not sure I follow what the effect just was. Can you shoot them again? Shoot them again. Yes. Bam. We have you surrounded. Splurt. Yoink. Okay, everybody reload. Where's Candy? Oh. There she is. They. Weapon swap. Reload again. Also discovered that some parts are interchangeable between energy weapons and projectile weapons, but some are not. So you can't put the magazine, enhanced magazine, on an energy weapon, but you can put a scope on it. That's exactly what I did earlier. Also, let us patch up. Oh, we're actually running low on the medkits. And let's call in our glorious glory.
This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over.
Oh, we've done well. She's on winning streak, right? Yes. Let's see them points then. 19, 20. Okay, she should get one more point. Range weapons, creatures. This is tough. Also, what am I mostly lacking when she's on the low streak? Let's add strength. Okay, now skills. I want to up the outdoorsmanship. Yes, I've been saving up for that. And perky, perky, perky. What's this? Ooh. Oh, but this is like the explorer perk in Fallout 3. It reveals the whole world map locations to you, which means it turns a discovery. It turns thrill into chore. So I don't want this. Weird as it sounds, I want to find them. I don't want to be obliged to visit them. So instead, somebody else already has this, don't they? I think let's stick to basics right now. We can do roleplay picks later on. Oh yeah, Takayuki as well. 19 skills. I think with him I will just save up and see during next level. Okay, guys, we're leaving. Candy, you're coming with us. Okay, I think it is probably the best to swing by the Citadel, or at least High Pool, because we need to gear up a little bit. Maybe High Pool will suffice. I'm on a roll now, so I don't want to spend too much time on the encounters. If we run into monsters though, we will fight them, because that gives us candy. So, our next big goal is here. For now, let's go to High Pool. There are chickens around. Oh yeah, I want to see what happens. occurs to me that we could have just skipped the healing round, and we could have just come here and have a doctor treat us, but I wasn't thinking. Also XP, so I'm not gonna take it back or anything. Candy! I hope she won't eat any children or anything. Also, I don't know whether suddenly a she. Hey guys! We want Healy's.
Good to see you again, Rangers.
Patch us up, yes. Do it now. I have no idea how the constitution points are calculated, because I get very different numbers here. Did it say? Oh, okay, I lost that note.
Hey there, Rangers. Good to see you.
Hi.
Hello, Rangers. I'm back again anytime.
She has a good head on her shoulders, I think. She will make a good mayor.
Good to see you again, Rangers.
She already is a mayor. Get the memo, yo. Holding on to the loincloth. Okay, so in the end we don't want to sell much. Let's visit the other guys there. Let's be ready for the situation where chicken will suffer, just in case. Somehow I think I think that is a very real danger. First off, and second,
I have heard of this place. Never thought I'd see it.
Traces. Okay, she's the barterer, but I think the benefits are party wide anyway, so never mind. Okay, let's get a bunch of these. Yes. Okay. Let's get a bunch of these. What's this rescue? Ah, we have sold all sorts of junk to him, apparently. used up some. Okie dokie, bye! And the other guy? Can't remember what his trade was though. Maybe he only had like drugs and stuff. But we like drugs. Also chicken. Candy! Ketchup! Oh, so this is... Oh! I think I know what's going on. We are... we have unlocked some new potential areas and there might be cannibals in those new areas. Heyo! Show me your shit. I wonder, would Candy like mutant parts? Well, if so, probably nope. Toad eye. It's so expensive now. Curious pod. Wolf paw. I don't want to buy these back. It's like robbery. I guess we just have to kill more mutants. Okay, let's try this one. Bye! So, it would appear that various mutant parts go well. Okay, let's switch stuff and we're out of here. I think it is wise to preemptively decide that if we find any suspicious human-looking meat, then we'd better not give it to Candy because I suspect that they might like it too much, maybe? Too Candy? Just a hunch. Right. I know that our water is full, but... Oh! Oh, okay. Yeah, that too. Also, it appears that we didn't see any chicken. Underground prison... Let's open up the way. I think also big fat manual save here. Thank you. this place looks suspicious. Okay, everybody be on your toes. Also, I think let's switch to Gandalf eyes after all. Okay, she will recon the road. It would appear. Let me check something. So if I move her, no, it doesn't. Before it seemed to me that Candy was following her, but that doesn't seem to be the case now. I have no idea. Or maybe it's more like a center of gravity thing. Oh, this is an impact crater.
Ranger, this is Ranger Command. Come in.
Uh-oh.
Jacko, can you read Ranger Command? Can you copy this transmission? Echo One, listen. We've got a lost signal. You appear to be dead zone. You may lose contact. Radio on at regular intervals. Copy.
Not really, but
10-4 echo.
Yes.
One last thing. No data on the Damanta radio tower. On the route to the east. Over. Good work, Echo. Zara will want to review. Return. Damanta ASAP. In other words, review these broadcasts of ever to learn where they're going. Need that tower. Copy.
Oh.
Roger, Echo One. Good luck, Ranger.
Oh dear. I think our stakes just went up. Living cow, dead cow. Dog. Howdy. No way am I gonna walk over a stretch of unknown road without checking for landmines first.
How do, Rangers? Don't suppose y'all got a medic among ya?
Candy? Oh, wait. This was an actual dead guy. Okay, guys. Catch up.
How do, Rangers? Don't suppose y'all got a medic among ya?
See, your medic is down.
For stopping, folks. Point a peck of trouble, and no mistake, got jumped by some raiders just outside the safe zone, and our wounded are gonna bleed out before we can get them to the Mad Monk's hospital. We already lost most of the herd.
Uh-oh.
You ain't got a medic with you by any chance? We'd be glad to trade for some doctoring.
First things first. Yes, we do have a medic.
Took one right in the gut with a dirty knife.
Oh.
Now he's so poorly he can't even open his eyes, which is a crying shame. Seeing that he's the best sawbones this side of the Colorado. If you can get him up on his feet again, he could probably fix up the rest of us. I didn't be able to show you a thing or two about setting limbs and such.
Mm-hmm. Okay, tell me about the rest.
The Mad Monk's got an underground hospital up at the Temple of Titan.
Mm.
Top-notch place. Won't find better anywhere. Always short in supplies, though. That's why they ask for medicine as tribute all the time. You got any ills you can't shake? They'll fix them for you, easy as pie.
In the far, farther future. and there shall be arcade disciples. Just saying.
Whoa now. You come into the canyon of the Mushroom Cloud and you don't know about tribute? You're gonna get yourself killed. These lands are protected by the mad monks. They keep it nice and peaceful, as long as you're a friend of Titan. And the only way to become a friend of Titan is to pay a tribute.
Tell me more.
Titan is the mad monk's god. God of the Mushroom Cloud, they call him. And they say he's so strong he could kill every soul in the safe zone and leave it impassable for 1,000 years. Everybody in these parts is afraid of old Titan. Raiders, traders, settlers, everybody. And they pay tribute to the mad monks to keep him sleeping nice and sweet under the ground where he belongs, and not up here wreaking havoc amongst all and sundry.
I'm gonna take a wild guess that Titan is a nuclear warhead with a code name Titan.
That's the monk's bunkhouse. Ain't much to look at on the surface, but it goes deep into the ground. I've been down in their hospital, and I swear it was 10 flights down. Felt mighty cramped in there, but they got my gallstones out like they were cherries in a pie. Didn't feel a thing.
I'm gonna take a wild guess that that's a missile silo.
They call themselves the Servants of the Mushroom Cloud, but everybody else calls them the Mad Monks, on account of their habit of blowing themselves sky high. Crazy as bedbugs, but at least they keep the peace.
Okay, tell me about the others.
Yeah, we're gonna have a hell of a time getting them settled and back on the trail. Goddamn raiders. Them bastards whooped us good. If we hadn't skedaddled in here, they probably would have wiped us out entirely. Thank God for Titan's peace.
Who?
The monks used the fear of Titan to keep us all in line. Everybody knows what the big bastard could do if they woke him up. This here canyon is the only way east through the radiated zone. A winding little bit of clean land through the middle of hell. Used to be raiders would hole up here and jump every caravan that tried to come through. But then the mad monk showed up and brought their god with him. And now it's safe as houses, a caravaner's dream.
Okay, let me ask once again.
Thermonuclear grenades, they call them.
Oh.
Got bandoliers of them across their chest. Anybody gives them trouble and boom, off they go. And everybody within 100 yards goes with them. Maybe you've seen all them craters along here?
Yep, okay.
Those were monks once. Now they ain't nothing but Geiger clicks.
Oh dear.
Well, it's a little bit weird. They look you up and down and suss out something special for each group. Something that matches up with what the travelers do. For us traders, it's mostly some of our goods. And as long as you promise to hand some over, they'll give you an escort to the temple where you gotta pay up. With a monk on your back, you're free to go. You got safe passage all through the canyon. The Titan's Peace, they call it. Anybody try to mess with you in here, they face the Titan's wrath. Nobody wants that.
Aren't the raiders?
A lot of raiders lying wait just out of the canyon, hoping to hit caravans before they enter the monk's safe zone. They wouldn't dare follow us in here, though. They know we'll get a monk escort right quick. They'd be wiped off the face of the earth. Oh, sure, there's raiders in the safe zone, too. But they only pick on the cheapskates who ain't promised to pay the tribute, and then poor suckers what lose their monk tag-alongs. As far as the monks are concerned, freeloaders like that are fair game. You can be sure the raiders pay the tribute just like everybody else. They ain't fools. They call it a hunting license. Name's Jill Yates. Me and Howdy and the boys are driving the herd to the settlements on the far side of the Monta. At least we was till them raiders laid us low.
Yep.
Howdy's my ramrod. He keeps the boys in line and the raiders at bay. Awful sore at himself for letting those villains get the drop on us just now. And I'm afraid it's making him a mite ornery. Pay him no mind. Lively little place on the other end of this valley. A trading town mostly. So there's a lot of coming and going. We'll be passing through there if we can get up and running again.
Okay.
Like I said, Rangers, I'd be much obliged if you could take a look at Doc.
Like.
He's hurting.
I am very well versed in medicine.
Are you now? You got no med skill. Let me make a new manual save here. you say you can help. What can you do? Okay. Let's use one of these. Or maybe he... Does he need the surgeon? I think he needs a surgeon. So let's surgeon him. Okay, yeah. Well, I think we shall buy some of the stuff right back. So, what? $2? Shit. Oh, he's giving everything away for practically nothing. You take these. I mean, we can have these just in case. We will leave you the squeezings. Anything nice that we can sell you in return? I'm not giving you the nudie magazine. Oh, but we can give you some. Oh, what? Interesting. Oh, okay. I'm guessing that he won't buy anything, he will only load off the extra supplies. Yeah, okay, that seems to be the case. Well, thank you then. Bye. Alright. Before I go on, I will end the episode because we seem to be going into a whole new load of uncharted territory here. So, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!